Howdy, folks. In this audio guide, we're going to head out to the Wild West of Frontierland of Walt Disney World's Magic Kingdom. Unlike the dangerous realities of the real early American frontier, we'll look at the glorified and romanticized West of the movies, television, and tall tales. Walt Disney once said, "All of us have a cause to be proud of our country's history, shaped by the pioneering spirit of our forefathers." Our adventures are designed to give you the feeling of having lived, even for a short while, during our country's pioneer days. Walt Disney loved America, and that sense of patriotism came through in Walt Disney World's Main Street USA and Liberty Square. He wanted Americans to learn about and appreciate their heritage and recognize the importance of historical events on the freedoms they enjoy today. Frontierland at the Magic Kingdom is significantly different than the original Frontierland in Disneyland. Walt Disney never liked repeating himself, so the Frontierland in Florida expanded on what he had learned in California with unique attractions and a different philosophical approach. Rather than the more rustic, historical version as seen in the original version in Disneyland, Florida's Frontierland is a bit brighter colored and more humorous in tone. So before we begin our westward ho journey, let's take a quick look at the original plan for the Magic Kingdom's Frontierland that established this distinctive style.